Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, welcome back in this channel with me, Fatin Fauzia. Now I'm gonna make this video to fulfill my speaking task. In my first video, I'm gonna tell you about my hobby. And you guys, you are certainly have a hobby, right? And now, in this video, I'm gonna tell you about my hobby and how I do my hobby every time. Let's check this out. My first hobby is singing.
Tiada berbeda apa yang ku rasakan. Tajam menusuk tak beralasan. Kita sudah dingin hati. Tujuan kita bangkitkan lagi. Sia-sia Menari ke anak Yang sama Bukan masalah Semua punya Semua punya Karena ceritamu Milikmu
Bukan berarti Karena kau akan Selalu di hati Bagai detak jantung yang ku bawa kemana pun ku pergi.
Meski kau kini jauh di sana, kita memandang langit yang sama. Jauh di mata namun dekat di hati.
That's all some of my singing video, and I hope you enjoy it. And guys, even my voice is not too good, but you know, I have attended the singing contest since I'm senior high school, and I got the reward like this, and I'm really grateful for this all, and I hope I will get a better and better reward. And my second hobby is reading. Guys, I'm gonna tell you about the book that I have. The first is entitled Rindu and written by Teril Ye. This book is very recommended because in the other side, this book is tell a story about life, love, and the greatest of love. And this book is entitled Apa Yang Dilakukan Einstein Saat Galau, written by Bayu Prasetyo. This book is very recommended too because this is motivation book using basic formula. Book novel entitled Along for the Ride, written by Sarah Dizon. This is recommended novel too. It's very recommended. And this book entitled Art of Deception, written by Jared Gray. This book is tell a story about the truth in the world and art of deception. And this is just some of my book, but in home, I have more than this. I have a lot of book in my home. Besides love reading some novel and motivation book, I love reading article in the internet too, because I think it can increase our knowledge, and it's true. Guys, that's all two things I like best. But besides that, I love anything else too, such as writing and playing piano. And guys, that's all my explanation about my hobby, and wish you enjoy it. After watching this, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.